Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this box, and what I'm actually going to do is just show you how to make the box by itself. As far as decorating it, I'm going to show that on a video later this month. So this box is the same box that we made at Leadership. I just tweaked the measurements a little bit to suit what I needed. This is the same box, but then I also made it shorter than this one, and then I wanted to make another one smaller. So I'm going to show you how to assemble this one, but then I'll give you the measurements for these other two. Okay, so I'm going to move them out of the way, and you're going to need 2 sheets of cardstock to make this box. They're going to measure 10 by 7, and let me take that back. The bigger ones are going to be 10 by 7. This one right here is going to be 10 by 6, so just erase what I just said. 10 by 6. So I'm going to cut it 6, and then 10. 6 by 10. Okay, now I'm going to use the black blade to score. And for the smaller box, this one, the one we're making, you're going to score it at 1.5 on each side and 1 inch on the bottom. So I'm going to score it at 1, and then 1.5 on each side. That's side number 1, and then side number 2. Okay. Again, score it at 1 on the bottom, and then 1.5 on each side. Okay, that part's over. Let's see. Now take your scissors, and the only part you're going to cut is right here from the bottom. You're going to cut right up to that score line. Okay, and on my template I put where I need adhesive, so I'm going to put adhesive right here. But then I'm also going to need adhesive on the side panel. So I'm not going to use sticky strip now, because I want to make this go much faster, but this is where you would place your sticky strip. See? Okay. But before I attach that, I'm going to go ahead and put my adhesive on the side here. I have forgotten to put adhesive on the sides a couple times, and it's pretty funny because it doesn't work. Oops, come back here. Okay, so again, your adhesive's here. We go. I'm going to lay this piece aside for just a second while I do the same thing to this piece, except you don't have to put adhesive on the side on this one because you've already put it on the other one. Okay, so see, this wall's made. Uh-oh. I didn't put that together right. Okay, so the last step is you would put, because you've already got adhesive on the sides, so now the last spot you need adhesive is in here. And when you're using the sticky strip, of course, you'd cut a piece off and put it here, and a piece here. I'm just going to use my snail just to show you how to do this, so don't copy me on this part. You really want it to stick good, especially if you're going to put cards inside. Okay, come back here. Okay, so look at where you got your adhesive and make sure that's the piece you put inside. Okay? Look at that. Perfect. Okay. And if you use sticky strip, then it would really stick well. And you can take your, I don't have my bone folder with me, but you could take your bone folder and just kind of press, and that would make it hold better. Okay, so that again is this box. So the measurements to make this box are 10 by 7 is what you would cut both pieces of cardstock, and then you would score it at 1.5 on the bottom and both sides. Okay, so 10 by 7, and then score it 1.5 on the bottom and both sides. If you wanted to make this box, then you would cut your cardstock at 10 by 7 and score on the bottom and both sides at 1 inch. And where you place your adhesive would go in the exact same spots. So if you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot.